times in every year when something gets hot.
Later, bye. So the train rerouted and it dropped me off like 20 blocks away from my usual stop. So I'm walking about a mile, 20 minutes. I don't really know where I am, but you know, it's all good. We'll get there. Just gotta walk straight along this street for about 20 minutes. Should be okay. It's only 12 o'clock.
So it's time for me to go grocery shopping for the first time since I moved out here, because it's been like 2 weeks and your boy's been eating too much Popeye's fried chicken every day and just going out to eat a lot. So it's time to cook for myself. It's time to be an adult now. So I guess I'm gonna go grocery shopping today.
Okay, so here it is, my pasta carbonara. I tasted a little bit, tasted pretty good, but now I'm gonna try my first bite. Ooh.
That's really good. Really good. Guanciale is super salty though. Pasta is really good. Definitely like the garlic that I added in it. I didn't think the egg and the cheese would liquefy that well, but when I put it in the pasta, it actually turned out really well. Maybe I shouldn't have added that last bit. I probably should have added less water at the end to make it less creamy, more thick. Oh, it's really good. I think for the guanciale, I could have definitely should have added more, but cut it up into smaller pieces. These are big boys, big pieces, and they're a little burnt, so that's fine. I like them crispy, but I think I could have definitely cut them smaller and probably less heat for less time, but more of it. That's really good though. Very salty. It was actually my first time having guanciale. So I don't know if it's always supposed to be that salty, but it's very good. I usually don't eat pecorino either, but it's good. I can definitely taste the sharpness of it. Very creamy. Okay. Yeah, I like this. I like this a lot. This is definitely something I'm gonna make again.